Last week on Saturday night, Vader collided with Dustin Rhodes, but at the end, out comes U.S. champ Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and the two butted heads again. Take a look.
You hook your ankle wrong, you can tear out a knee, break a leg. It's very dangerous.
Grace with a knee lift.
But you're being thrown over the top rope by a man that size. It's not the fall, you know, it's a sudden stop.
Yeah, it's the landing. Dustin, in a daze, just walked into that clothesline. His back of his head hit hard on the floor here in our arena. Well, now Vader having his way with Dustin now. And this is unfortunate. Dustin gave him a heck of a match. Ooh. This is Vader at his best, though. 452 awesome, powerful pounds. A man who claims that he has been short-sighted when it comes to the world title. A man who claims that he will rightfully claim the U.S. title.
Oh, my goodness!
Hacksaw Jim Duggan! Ooh! It's a board to Harley Race!
Oh, you can hear that! Miss Winkle, somebody stop this man! Something's got to be done with Duggan right now!
Well, Hacksaw Jim Duggan colliding just a week ago with Vader, and what a collision that was. But the biggest collision of all is in a couple of days when Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Vader collide for the U.S. title at Starrcade.
This man has gotten away with too much.
Look at Wildcat Willie there with him. The WCW Goodwill Ambassador.
Look how sick of him. 250-pound wrestler.
Christmas break.
You won't offend me with cash, you know, Shivani.
I was expecting you to say Merry Christmas, Shivani.
I will when you give me my gift.
Well, watch out, low bridge. It is Hacksaw Jim Duggan against the masked terrorist in this one-on-one matchup here on this Christmas Eve edition of Saturday Night as we prepare to go into battle at Starrcade.
I mean, Duggan's been allowed to get away with murder. In his match with Vader before, Vader had him ready to finish him off, and he put the board up. Remember? He used the board. Then just the other day, he comes out of the dressing room, tries to take Vader's head off. Hits Harley Race in the ribs with it. No one says a thing to him. He's allowed to wear the belt. He's allowed to continue to the ring with the board, and nobody says anything. Sherry does absolutely nothing. Her can of cologne, her bottle of cologne, it bursts out of pressure from something in the Sags' eyes, and I heard they filed their $25,000. I mean, it's just not fair, and they're constantly on her.
You finished?
Yeah, I'm
on
finished.
A tirade.
Well, I mean, enough's enough.
Well, as irate as you are, I'm sure Harley Race the same way, and they'll get their shot at Starrcade. And you know as well as I do, we saw them collide a couple of weeks ago. It was a hard-hitting contest, so we anticipate a great U.S. title return bout at Starrcade this Tuesday night.
Well, Vader's not going to let us down. Vader will be Vader. He may pull out some extra stops, but he's a proud man. He has an ego. He needs a title, and he wants that U.S. belt. And Duggan, he's going to have to go through you to get it. It's going to be like a hot knife through butter.
USA. Enough's enough.
The chant of USA.
Look out.
Duggan clearing a path so he can go after the terrorist who pounds you on the back of the head.
Ooh.
He can absorb some punishment, can he?
Well, you know that old saying, no hurt, no sense, no feeling.
I don't know that one.
I just told it to you.
Long hair, beard, mustache, eyebrows.
Looks like a little critter peeping out of the woods.
And head first. Whoa, right into your living room or your den.
Or your garage. Or your padded cell, wherever you're watching this from.
Right to the eyes, a forearm shot. Shoulder blocks, pair of them. Make it three. And Duggan up on top.
You know, this terrorist has a good body. He's in great shape. But Duggan's just too much man.
He intimidates. He comes out with the flag. Comes out with the ho. Comes with the USA. He gets everybody in the joint standing and screaming. You can't let him intimidate you. Well, Vader's not going to be intimidated by it. I guarantee you that.
Pick up. Watch out now. Here's his spin.
One-handed. Look at that.
Love to see him pick up Vader like that. He's going to get his shot this Tuesday. Here we go. Duggan. Here he comes. Three-point stance. Oh, he's always having a good time, isn't he? One, two, three. And the U.S. champ continues his winning ways. Duggan, the U.S. champion, to face a very irate Vader. Tuesday, December 27th at 8 o'clock Eastern Time, Brent. Got the 2x4. Vader better watch out for that.
He certainly does. Uh-oh, Dutch, Giovanni.
Quit scaring me like that.
Here's a guy with three eyes throwing a board up in the air. You got to keep moving. Plants the terrorist right in the middle of that ring. Goes to his corner, he thinks. He sees a figure there and he charges it. You're not going to have it that easy with Vader. Race.
Your winner, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. We still have comments from the Macho Man.
Oh, right, yeah.
Now, let's hear from the Hacker.
All right, fans, you've just seen him in action. United States champ Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Duggan, of course, on Tuesday night is going to be facing Vader, and the title is going to be on the line. There has been a lot of things going down between you and the big 452-pound Vader.
Excuse me, Mean Gene. Excuse me to come out here and interrupt you and poor old Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Be in a bad mood, but old Hacksaw, I'm looking around. I don't see no big man. Sure, Vader and old Harley Race, they had a good time with old Hacksaw down and big Vader crashing down on me time and time again. Well, baby, take a look who's staring you right in the face. Hacksaw Jim Duggan and my old trusty bed. Have board, watch those toes, Gene. Have board, will travel. So, Big Vader, what happens when I come storming out here and you're trying to work over maybe a little bit younger, maybe a little bit smaller guy like Dustin Rhodes? I come out here with my board. Hey, where's Vader? You're gone. You're yellow. No backbone. You're a big man. Can't take nothing away from a Mean Gene.
All right.
He's 6'3", 290 pounds storming around the ring. Looking for him with a piece of lumber in his hand. Hey, Vader, you're a hard man to find. You know, Mean Gene, that Harley Race, he's kind of always in the background, too. But I know Harley Race. He's got a heart like a piece of coal. Race, Vader, I'm going to get you. You're going to go down. It ain't over. I'm not going to walk away. Because understand this. Hacksaw Jim Duggan, I will never stop. I will never quit. I will never waver. I'll come for you, Vader, and I'm going to take you down, Big Man.
All right, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Tuesday night at Starcade. Vader. More after this.
Starcade, the two baddest gunslingers that ever lived. Hulk Hogan and the Macho Man, whose galaxy might not be big enough for the both of us. Yeah.